Yeah, look, the reason we didn't play Lizo against the Lions was just because of his groin. He's recovered from that fully. I think he's excellent lucid. That's why we got him from the Kings last year. Inkas, you know, did well. I think Inkas, you know, played for me previously as well. I think he's a good tight end. Also, youngster coming through. And I thought about, you know, giving him a bit of a run this weekend. I've played with Hannah the first two matches. But I think, you know, last 20 or 30 minutes, I think Inkas will be, you know, suit us better for this weekend.